Hello, I'm Use Your Lose, and welcome back to Fallout 4 with some settlements too. We're chilling in HQ, waiting for some projects to complete. I am hoping we have time here to actually get some stuff done, but I would not be surprised if seems to be the case lately, we get interrupted partway through. Let's see. What are we? Wrong game. Okay, there's some of that going on. I think we tried that and it did not do that. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Oh. Have enough facilities for a bunch of that. And, okay. We have to do that still. Oh dear. Do we know where those are? I guess we're gonna find out. Okay, where are we off to? Good neighbor. Oberland Station. And that is Green Top Nursery, I think. All right. Who are you? Caravan guard. Where's the caravan? Oh, there's the cow. Brahmin, Brahmin. Yelling at me. Wait, there's... Is that... Another caravan guard and gal, but the vendor is not here.
Hey.
Alright. I think we got rid of at least most of the supermutants out here. Yeah, it's pretty quiet. Definitely not gonna complain about that. That's for sure. Some 45 would be good. Surprised nothing has spawned here. There might be something over here, though. Yep. I admit, I was expecting a little bit more than just two plain old regular super mutants. Into Diamond City we go.
I'll do something. Run the bases. Trust me. Everything I got will keep you safe.
Oh, yeah?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Something for everyone.
Let's see. I sell that and that. This. That's nice. Take that. Those are expensive. Let's see, we don't need the 38 or the 308 or the 44. I don't need those. Few of those, and I guess we have 150 almost, but that's okay. Nice. Okay. Let's go over to Oberland, and then we'll go to Good Neighbor, and then up to Greentop. We should do the tunnel snakes right here, right? What are foundations? Why is that? Yeah, I'll do the tunnel snakes. Why is this marked? Weird. Once again, Fallout 4 does not fail to surprise me. You would think I'd have seen everything out of it by now. It's got to come up with something new and crazy. We already did this, too, didn't we? I believe. And we just need to go over here, check. Pretty sure we already killed the alien. Oh, that's where the garbled beacon is. The ham radio from the alien. Alright. Oh, we got that thing, Gareth. The poor guy that got crushed by a tree. Okay.
Get some.
Huh? I don't want to shoot. The residents, particularly. Oop, there they went. Shoot.
Yeah.
a settler. Alright, I guess we're running away. we'll come back after they've calmed down. Yeah, we used up all those bullets we just bought. Hi, Piper. Everybody's getting in the way. So let's head back to the HQ. It's fine. Not a big deal. Cricket. Cricket with no... You know what? I think Spot's yours,
hey,
isn't
Cricket.
It?
Got a hankering for a melting face? Then I'm your girl.
So your caravan's like nowhere near you.
Let's see what you got.
A part of every big purchase goes to planting little bitty trees that I'll blow up in your honor.
Probably won't make any donuts, which is very sad. Bring it up with grenades again. Okay. Yeah, 121 is good. Thank you. Where would we be in this life without Cricket and Carlo? What do you have? Cryogenic synth left arm? Oh dear. That could be better. To level up. Was it we needed to do? Recruit and assign staff to engineer. Engineering. Yes. Do we put them over here? Let's see what happens. Okay. I don't know if that was the right way around or not. Okay, that went down to 180. So if I put them back over here. Does that... Okay, it's not doing anything. So... Yeah. I'm so confused. It's not the button I wanted to hit. Oh dear. Okay, they're in engineering now. So that should be doing that. Let's see, what else can we do? Facilities energy. I remember we could just go with some of these other things, so. There's a lot that needs done. Alright. Let's just go down to the beginning of the list here. And we'll just... do that. Alright. To construct an upgrade power distribution, we had to go down to the basement to construct it. Wonder. I wonder if we needed to upgrade it down here. With this thing. Upgrade options. Power station upgrade 1. Give me a little pop-up. Alright. It will, I imagine, just do its thing and let us know when it's done. Intriguing. All right. While that's going on, Vanguard just wandering around. Hmm. Yeah, it didn't work out for you, did it? Where's rapid laser sniper rifle? Oh. Alright, not sure what that was. But done. We're supposed to investigate the library. Investigate Trinity Tower. Alright. We walked vaguely near it and investigated it, I guess. At the combat zone. Thank you. want to go the third rail. Talk to this person.
Hi.
What do you want? You look like one of them weak city slickers trying to grease up a broken old man. Did that Alyssa girlie send you?
Yes. You have information I need.
Well, you see, my old lady and me were sitting pretty with a working farm. It wasn't anything fancy, but it produces a solid crop, and we were able to make a decent living. Well, one day, out of nowhere, three of them big green mutant buggers come charging through the orchard. They start destroying the place. Now the missus, not being backward about coming forward, you know, she charges up and confronts the head bastard. Without blinking an eye, that bastard swings his giant club and takes my poor wife's head clean off like it was some 4th of July pumpkin. I saw all this as I was walking back from the neighbors. Seeing as I couldn't help her anymore, well, I ran and hid till they finished their terrible business. I mean, he just killed her without saying a word. They're just monsters. We need to eradicate the bloody lot of them. Well, I hope you got what you came for. Please, let me be now. This talk has not done me well.
All right. That was, not exactly what I was expecting, but...
Help me, help me, rescue my heart.
I'm pretty sure we got this magazine, right? Oh, no, maybe not. I guess I was wrong about that. I mean, it's not super useful because I'm not sure that Sentinel act. Deacon, go away.
Everything here is guaranteed to injure, maim, or kill at your discretion. Except me. I only kill when I want to.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Murder and mayhem at a discount.
Discounts. Alright, 45. 56. Let's see. Kind of that. And that, and that. Do we really need 25 Mentats? Yeah, I'll take all that for 3. Sure. Deacon. So does that mean I haven't taken?
Hey, Daisy.
It means a lot to me that you made the library a safer place. Thanks again. Now you're here to trade.
Here.
Let's see what you got.
Remember, no returns, exchanges, or death threats.
I think we're okay for now. Okay. 52. Okay, we got one interview taken care of. We'll head back. The hell? No idea what that was. Head back towards Hangman's Alley. Oh, that's what it is. Some synths are being big jerks. Oh, legendary, huh? Okay, what did you have? Penetrating hand my rifle? Well, yeah, it's not terrible. Maybe not quite as good as our wounding assault rifle, but penetrating handmade rifle's not terrible. Of course, there's no ammo for it right now because that's all in New World. But, you know, details. Minor details. Oh, that was funny. That was funny. I guarantee that's not what they were expecting. I don't know. Oh yeah, we have some. We have some meat to cook up.
Handy, aren't ya?
Yes, yes I am, Piper.
I
it. Yeah. Okay. Nothing there, nothing there, nothing there. Sleep for another 15 hours because we didn't just do 18. No, we done, it was 16. Yeah, details.
Wakey,
wakey, Sentinel, are you okay? Got a good save going on. We'll go ahead and leave it off here. There's no good place to put the cursor. Right.
Most folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is offer.
Alright. So we'll pick it up here next time. Get some more of the HQ going, hopefully. But for now, I'm use your lose. And this has been Fallout 4.
Best way to keep your bearings out here is... Wait. The sun's over there. Ugh. You've got a map, right?
I do. So, for now, I'm Usher Liz. And this has been Fallout 4 with Sim Settlements 2. And I'll see you later. Bye.